Hey, what's up everybody? So today is a very special video because today we are going to talk about the questions that has been asked today in the FQ2 2020 that is held on 3rd of October, and the question consists of the morning shift as well as the questions asked in the afternoon shift. So let's focus on the questions. So these are some of the GK questions. The number one is, who is known as the Napoleon of India? And the quick answer is Samudragupta. I am just going for the quick answer. You can pause the screen and read for yourself. So number two is, Chris Evert name is associated with which sports? And the answer is tennis. So number three is, who is the first batsman to hit 6 sixes in an over in a T20 international? Yuvraj Singh. Which Indian leader was popularly known as the Punjab Keshri or Sere Punjab? Lala Rajpat Rai. Who is called the father of Germanity? The answer is Helmut Kohl. Vienna is the capital of which country? Austria. So it is a European country. In which city was the United Nations organization was created? The answer is San Francisco. The term bully is connected with which sport? Answer is hockey. Who is the author of Anne Akbari? The answer is Abu Ifazl. This question was also asked in the CDS. Who is the writer of Das Kapital? The answer is Karl Marx. Where is Hawaii located in the world? The answer is Pacific Ocean. Next question is, which of the following is the lightest gas? And the answer is hydrogen. So please do not confuse this with the helium gas. Make sure that you remember that the lightest gas is the hydrogen gas. The first oil well in India was dug at Digboi. So yeah, remember this, it is quite important. Equator doesn't pass through which continent? So these are the questions. Australia, Asia, South America and Africa. So we know that Australia is for sure because it lies in the southern hemisphere, that is below the equator. The next question is, in which layer of atmosphere do aurora borealis appear? The answer is ionosphere. In the ionosphere, charged particles are affected by magnetic fields of both Earth and the Sun. This is where aurora happens. CTPS thermal power is located in which city? The answer is Chandrapura. Thermal power station is in state of Jharkhand. So remember that. Separation of the judiciary from the executive is enjoined by? The answer is Directive Principle of the State Policy, DPSP. This is the Article 50 of the Constitution of India is Directive Principle of State Policy. It gives a direction to the state to keep judiciary independent of the executive, particularly in judicial appointments. So make sure that you pause the screen and read every question and answers thoroughly, because it can be a game changer. So if you want to score 200 plus, make sure that you revise these again and again. First, Asian Games held in Hyderabad played in which year? The answer is 2003. The term chakar is used in which games? The answer is polo. First SAARC Gold Championship held in which country? The answer is Pakistan or Atankistan. This is the country. At which place you will find maximum sunlight in December? The answer is Kanyakumari, because it is nearest to the Tropic of Capricorn and the sun rays falls vertically here during December. So next question is, AWACS warning system was equipped with which aircraft? So answer is AWACS is mounted on Russian Ilyushin 76 heavy lift aircraft. Which of the following fort was not built by Akbar? The answer is loud and clear, that is the Gwalior fort. Was built by Raja Man Singh Tomar. Remember, Allahabad fort was built by Akbar, the Agra fort and the Lahore fort. But the Gwalior fort is not built by Akbar. Who was the author of Kitabul Hind? Answer is Al-Biruni. Kitabul Hind was written by Al-Biruni in Arabic language. Gondwana hills are placed where? So Madhya Pradesh. Gondwana hills are not just limited in the Madhya Pradesh state, rather they are spread over some regions of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Maharashtra. Gondwana hills are named after Gond dynasty, by which it was ruled during the era of Mughals. Cyphogono manometer is used for blood pressure, remember that. Now let's talk some of the verbal ability, that is the English questions that were asked. So the first one was meaning of affluent, rich slash wealthy, meaning of pilfer, to steal, to rob, opposite of mitigate, aggravate, increase, intensify. Mitigate means to make something bad less severe, serious, or painful. Opposite of luscious, unappetizing. Luscious means a food or drink, delicious or tasty. Antonym of vanquish, succumb, slash yield. Vanquish means to conquer or overcome. Antonym of vicious, gentle, kindly, benevolent. Vicious means cruel or brutal. Make sure that you pause the screen and read it for yourself, because it will do much of more of a practice and revision. Meaning of the idiomatic phrase to fly off the handle, to lose one's temper suddenly and unexpectedly. So these are some of the questions for numerical ability. I am scrolling my screen. Make sure you pause the screen and practice every question, because it will be a game changer for you to score more. So number first question, simply apply the formula. Then second, third is quite simple. Fourth, then fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, and 11th. So make sure that you pause the screen and practice every question. So yeah, this was pretty much about the questions that were asked today. The questions that will be asked tomorrow, that is on the 4th of October, I will make sure that I make a video for all of you. So please don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe button. With all that said, have a wonderful journey and 4-day exam. That's all.